Alright, so we gotta clean out
We're
the
going back in. I couldn't resist. I want my own park. It takes a little to make me happy, what can I say? So, this is Park Ranger 5. I didn't really bother to start with number 1. So we are on our way. Oh shoot, I thought I already did this. We're on our way. We're moving up in the world. We're going to get our own darn park thingamabobber, where we can be a park ranger. So we're all very excited. Oh, this is, hold on, really cool. I know I already did this. It's like there's a compass. Is anyone else totally betrayed? Like, I'm totally betrayed. I mean, I assume that I will be able to find you on back now. Don't get me wrong, but holy crow, they can't just do this to me now. Is that kind of the map? I think that map is really not working. I'm glad you agree. Truck flash drive. There's the combine flash drive. It's like that was in a weird place. I kind of vaguely remember. Air freshener. Boots. Oh, those really ugly things. As a bracelet back. I did a stint at Home Depot of all places. And I used to constantly have a tacky tape as a bracelet or something. I would always keep it because you used it so often I would just forget to take it off and throw. Point to the map and yell, map, map, map. I'm guessing, yeah, that's gotta be a map, right? That's everything. All 12 items. Oh, I was trying to recycle trash. I did not rock it this time. That's okay. Still forgiving of myself. There we go. And we were on the Centennial Patches. And that's what happened. Is I took a pause. And apparently restarted me. That's okay. Always look on the bright side of life. You blitzed right through that like it was okay this time. Soothing game on the face of the planet. I'm so impressed. Like, they have the little soothing guitar music. They have the soothing scenery. Little sigh. Like I said, I can't wait to become a park ranger. I'm back here for more. And I'm supposed to be promoting new adventure games. You might actually see like a rerun in the middle of our new adventure game stream. I can't put it down. But who wouldn't, honestly? Who wouldn't want to be a park ranger? What a boss job. Okay, so you can't put things together unless they're already in the right place. This is such a cute little traditional puzzle. I mean, I wouldn't download like a whole game for, you know, a regular puzzle, but I love that they threw it in the middle. So, that's nice. Found your ear, bro. Ooh, there must be more writing over here. So, what are we putting together again? A little badge. And I have to find a better safe spot this time. Because I had to rerun it. It's not a safe. We can't have that. Oops, that doesn't go there. It goes there. It's a little bit hard working behind my own head. I really do have to get better at that. Like, I have to remember to use my camera system for this one. I can't think of a good place where I could put my head in this. Get in the right headspace. But I'm gonna be blocking it no matter where I am, so. And we're almost done. That's a cool badge. We promote our boss. Look at We're such good Cub Scouts or Park Rangers. Get some of the brown off my nose there. No, so we're in the lodge, right? So apparently we just have to click on what's next. I was just like, wow, Missouri brought me the severe storm overnight that made gates seem badly damaged. What's the advice to take action? Hi Jim, please set up a detour and send visitors to the West Gate. I'll get the maintenance team organized. Ranger with the maintenance team. Please go to the main gate to report damage without high winds or wind. Hi Bob here, we're already on site. The roof requires extensive repairs. We expect to have the gates open in 48 hours. Things you never think of. Sparkling areas of the screen. Click on the toolbox to find a tank under. Well, that's handy. And a play branch. I mean, who doesn't need it? Hello. I'm a park ranger here. What's your name? Cat on workman. Oh, okay. This is a cat. We have to have a heart master. Nobody want to work. But your body gotta work. Antenna. So let your body do the work. Am I just oblivious, or is this like literally the hardest? Also an antenna. That's two antennas I've been denied. Feel free to like take my part in that. I did not see our shovel. Hockey stick. Oh, it's not one of the wooden ones. What if there's a pickup team? You guys gotta let me have that. Seriously, priorities. About this. Like, one of you guys has gotta have a hammer. Bob, don't give me that look. I know I took those. We'll get it back when we're done here. I'm convinced it's behind my head. That's what I thought. Business. I'm finding out. distracted. The stress of my job. Ranger 1 to all team leaders. Follow last night's storm. I sent an email a few minutes ago. Please update safety status notices accordingly. Do you like follow the yellow brick road? That'd be hilarious. I'd be the meanest boss ever. I think that's what I'm shooting for. I want to be boss. I'm gonna make them actually face down an actual storm. Like, earn your keep, guys. If you don't mind. Go chase the storm. We've got cows. This is only a task, you know? Like, we just turn the heat up a little bit. That's all. Nothing to worry about here. Like, they're very soothing. It's no Sudoku. It's not what you go for if you want a real challenge. I'm not gonna lie. Hold on, I have that. There we go. I was gonna say it was right. I don't wanna wait. You know, Bob, right? Went away. Johan. Johan, on the other hand. So fed up with the cleaning. Walk slides, bears, falling trees. Dude. Align the location pictures above to go back and replay any location to achieve a better star rating. Star rating moves the cursor to the layer of the scroll along the line of locations. So we can go back or forward. So like right now we're at a road detail. So we can continue on. Okay, so I'm Andindra. It is Adventure Week at What to Come Next. I'm going to drop this guy back on just in case you missed it. It's Park Ranger. You get to run your own park. It's so cool. It's cute. It's soothing. It's got the different cute little puzzles. Like I said, for any one of them, I wouldn't download this app. But I love that they're all mixed together. And it's so quick, so you can find a little bit of storyline, a little bit of adventure, and then also the traditional, like, with ensemble puzzles and stuff. I love it. I would really love it too. Thanks for watching. Drop us a like and subscribe to the channel. It's awesome. You are pretty easy.